Hello, my name is Sanjay Sharma and I'm a business lecturer at Otago Polytechnic, Auckland International Campus. Today I want to talk to you about experiential learning that I've been using at Otago Polytechnic for last 3 years. My journey with experiential learning goes back to my school days. When I was in school, my class teacher used to call my mother for constant discussion that your son is very good in studies but he always looks outside the window. And that was her main issue with me. And I always found things outside the window very interesting. After finishing my undergraduate, I went to work in the industry and I found that things in industry was a little bit better because they would send you outside to work and talk to the customers directly. And I said, oh, this really works well. And then finally, when I decided to immigrate to New Zealand from India about 14 years ago and came into education and started teaching, I said, I will bring all those experiences to my classroom. I always was looking for an institution like Otago Polytechnic, which has taken experiential learning as one of the major ways of teaching. And I was very happy once I got an opportunity to work for Otago Polytechnic because I could use all those skills that I've been developing for the past 10 years or so and apply them.